And we'll walk round compound, and we'll see tigers, and Derek will ramble.
Wally. What? Hello.
Oh my goodness. Well, this is certainly a strange angle. This is certainly a strange angle.
Usually don't see the enclosure from this side of things, now do you? Yeah. Ooh, a rare treat. A rare treat for the webcast.
Hi, Courtney.
Let's just go ahead and come on further inside. See what this puppy can do. Okay. And then there we go. There.
What do you think of that?
Yes.
Get the view. Pretty sweet. That's all right. Let's see the sunset over there. See the sunrise over there. Not too shabby. Not too shabby.
Okay.
Hello, all of you big cat lovers out there. It's me, Derek, again. Welcome to another super duper fantastic. Oh my gosh, are you seeing me in so much clarity? Walk around the compound webcast.
Well, there's a reason for that clarity.
I got a new device. I switched. Turned in the old Galaxy S6. Got a Galaxy S7. Capture. So just made an upgrade. Feeling pretty good about it. Feeling fresh, feeling froggy. Wanting to take this puppy for a spin. So actually, this is the first bit of video or picture taken or anything I've taken with the new device. I haven't even, didn't try out the camera yet. Hi, Becky.
I know you were trying to, she was trying to walk this way behind me, but caught her. So, yeah, taking her out for its inaugural webcast. Actually, inaugural anything. You have to let me know in the comment section how it's looking, if it's doing okay.
Just got done feeding. So there's gonna be a few proteins here and there, hither and thither. So mind the proteins. A little bit shaky. Seem shakier to you? Huh, I don't know. Maybe it doesn't have the same stabilization qualities, or maybe I just need to kind of go in and kind of mess with the settings a little bit. I'm just gonna keep this one going. I didn't touch the settings or anything like that. Hi! Hi, baby. Hi, sugar pie. Look at you, pretty girl. But, you know, like the little commercials and everything that you see at the beginning of the, well, that most of you probably skip at the beginning. Wait the 5 seconds. Skip. Those ones. They help out. They help out. They help me pay some things, pay some bills. And I try to put it back towards the
towards the content, towards the platform, towards that stuff when I can. And here I am. I was able to upgrade my equip because the old stuff was not doing so good. And I go through phones pretty. Oh, look at that. Ooh, low light. Capture. Beautiful. Let's click over here. There we go. Oh, split the difference. I love it. Oh, that's great. Oh, looks so good. But, I can go through some phones because I'm out and like they get moist and they get hot and they get dropped. They're in my pants. They're in my pocket. Seldom I would say they would actually be in my pants, but I can't think of any specific instances. Never say never. So, yeah. Yeah, there's no more like, you know, if I hit the phone, it's not gonna go, you know. That was doing that for a while. That was always a weird one. All right. She's looking at us from way over here. You can see her. And I'll try to keep the camera, and then I'm gonna look away. Well, she's not doing it. She's changing her position. She's trying to get the flank. Gotcha. I got you. No. Don't try to reset. I done got you. You done goofed. Ah, victory. 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 Feels good. Feels righteous. I got spider webs in my face. So, yeah. We got some things going on. Some of the enclosures, we try to dual feed / clean them because some of the cats are a little bit more difficult than others. Like Wally. Wally is a difficult cat to lock up. Wally doesn't want to go in this lockdown. And this guy right here, Mr. Clyde, doesn't want to go in his lockdown, like ever. Clyde operates at Clyde miles per hour. That's just how Clyde works. Yeah, I'll get to it. Yeah, sounds good. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I need to do that. Okay, sure. Oh, that was today? Oh, That's Clyde. We all know someone like that. That is Clyde. Oh my gosh. Please stay in that position. Siano. Please. Oh, yes. No! Ah, you saw it. Ah! That was great. Got mixed up there, Pauly. Got mixed up. Bubba. Did you chew on your head for a little bit? Chew on your cow head? Hi. Hi, bud. Hi, pretty guy. Hi, pretty boy. All right. Oh. So yeah, there's some activity. It's sunset time, and of course, that's what I was saying before about why it's like really good to film during sunset time or sunset time or sunrise time, just because the temperature. Bobby. She looks like a wild. It's got like a wild look on her face. Like, oh, there we go.
My darling.
What are you doing? Max. Max. Oh my gosh. Aggressive, bud. Come on. You're like a fraternity brother or something. Yeah. Oh, there's Cassie. The secret cougar garden. Hi, baby. Hi. How are you? Oh, this way. Sess. Yeah, were you sleeping? Were you having a nap? Huh? Were you snoozing? Pretty girl. Pretty girl. And of course, we always have to try to balance things. We try to keep a balance. We try to keep our viewpoints nice and balanced here in the Walk Around the Compound webcast. You know, some cats are very excited to see Derek, and others are not. So we try to show both sides. We try to be unbiased here at the Walk Around the Compound webcast. Yeah. Sweat. A lot of sweat. You know. It's always sweaty and grimy. Yeah, I'm all right. All right. Oh, you do it too. You do it too. Don't even give me that. Ew! No, but, yeah, oh, look at that. Look at those babies. Capture. That's very nice. Man, it's very nice. Miss Lucha Alou and Mr. Pizer. That's nice. That is a good one. That's a good one. But no, I like the we talk about those you know, the different things that kind of benefit the webcast. Also 50,000 subscribers. Whoa. That's awesome. Thank you guys so much. That just happened like the other day. I got a little notification like bloop, came up on my phone like, you have 50,000 subscribers. I'm like, no way. Oh my gosh. I do. I gotta catch from this angle. Look at that. Look at that. Oh. Capture. That's beautiful. Yeah, 50,000 subscribers. It's been such a crazy experience. It's been an up and down ride. There's been comedy. There's been laughter. There's been triumph. There's been success. There's been aggravation and sadness. There's been a lot of sadness, but you know, we've stuck it out and we're all still here. Well, not all of us. There's a couple of people that are like, hate you and hate your face. You don't hate my face. No, you want to eat my face. Yeah, you do. Whoa, I called it. I did. You were being nice. You just snuffled at me. You were nice. Yeah. Okay, back to I love you. I love you. I hate you. I love you again. Comes around.
full circle. But I'm going to try to make this as natural as possible. Got to talk about a sponsored position in the Walk Around the Compound webcast.
Yeah, no, because I got 50,000 subscribers and everything, so things are just getting all fancy and schmancy. But this Walk Around the Compound webcast today was brought to you by Fit Organic Mosquito Repellent. It is an organic mosquito repellent, a USDA-regulated organic mosquito repellent that pregnant women and children can use without worry. Not only is it safe, but it's also effective. Using a combination of organic lemongrass and organic oleic acid, our mosquito repellent provides equal protection to DEET for up to 3 hours without any harsh chemicals. Because, you know, pregnant women, and it's in the middle, like, Zika, that's a thing. I don't know if you heard about Zika, but that stuff is scary, does stuff to babies' heads. And it's like, if you're pregnant, it's like, chemicals are not good, and this stuff is chemical-free. So, and best of all, it has a preferred scent profile, no more stinky sprays. Huh, yeah, look at that. Certified USDA organic mosquito repellent that actually works. First in the category with USDA organic oleic acid. Organic lemongrass oil provides equal protection to DEET for up to 3 hours. Organic ingredients allow pregnant women and children to use it without worry. A lot of really good stuff. No dyes, no artificial perfumes, phosphates, petrochemicals, bleach. Contains no synthetic polymers or 1,4-dioxane. No GMOs. Safe for gray water. So, if you want to order some of that stuff, you can go to www.fitorganic.com. That's FITORGANIC.com. You can check it out. So, yes, thank you very much to the folks over at Fit Organic for sponsoring this webcast. Those types of sponsorships bring the wonderful and magnificent clarity that you're watching right now. As far as the new equipment is concerned, I can't afford that stuff if I don't have sponsorships like that. And it was a good one. It was a good one. And I've talked before about, like, you know, getting approached by a lot of different products and saying just like, oh my gosh, sell our thing. And it's like, that's not a really good thing. But then they approach me and they're like, organic mosquito spray. And I'm like, well, mosquitoes are bad and organic stuff tends to be pretty good. So, yeah, sure. There we go. I'm not going to lose sleep over, promoting a product such as that. Allie. She gets up there and then she just, like, turns around. Let me see how that is. So yeah, it's nice right now, it's been getting up into the triple digits, again, it's, you know, drier heat, so, as opposed to washer heat. Yeah, now you can see my dumb jokes in stunning HD. Oh, look at that pretty girl. Look at that pretty car. Very nice. Capture. Oh, the low light features on this new device are pretty amazing. So one of the reasons I did my homework, this was the one that I wanted to get for these types of purposes. Whoa! Proteins, bruh. Went and saw that new Tarzan movie. It's all right. It was entertaining. Kind of goes in with the conversation I was having before about, like, maybe, like, you know, go, like, back maybe 10 years, been like, about it. But I'm just like, it was fine. It was fun, you know.
And of course, Alexander Skarsgård is like shirtless, like basically through half the movie, and Heidi was like, whoa, she's like that. So, yeah, that's a good one. It did an interesting job. I will say, like, throughout its story, it did a really interesting job of hop, skipping, and jumping around some weighty and relatively, pretty controversial topics, colonialism, slave trade, all that type of stuff. And then, like, the hero is this muscly white dude swinging around the jungle. Look, I'm not going to try to sit there and editorialize all that stuff, but, yeah, it's interesting. But, like I said, it was still entertaining, and it was still good, and Samuel L. Jackson was in it, and that's good, and Christoph Waltz was in it, and he's great, so, yeah. It was good. I was entertained. I was entertained. There was lions. There's some lions in it. And then I saw the lions. I saw the part with the lions. Some people, there's probably a couple of you who have seen the movie, the part with the lions. Heidi and I were sitting in the theater, and we did hushed, and like we were like, oh no, 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 oh no, 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 like looking at each other. So yeah, we try to have fun. Mita pita. I'm not gonna try to steal your proteins, baby. Not gonna try to steal your proteins. Oh! How could I forget? There's another thing that I want to talk to you guys about. Familiar face shout out. Haven't done one of those in a long time. I had a couple of notes still from my whole thing. Sapphire Crimson Claw. Sapphire Crimson Claw commented on my 200th Walk Around the Compound webcast when I was doing my Q&A. And said, like, I've been watching the videos for a really long time, and I tweet at you all the time, and it's very sweet, very sweet. Not trying to, like, be, like pouty, but, like, I haven't gotten anything. I'm just kind of, like, here, and I just was wondering, like, maybe, possibly. And then I was just like, I gotcha. So, Sapphire Crimson Claw, thank you so much for following, not just on this platform, but on other platforms as well. Oh. Thank you very, very much for being a fan of the organization, for being a fan of the cats, and listening to me ramble for however long I've been doing this. So, thank you so, so much. And here I am, shouting you out, Sapphire Crimson Claw. Boom! Boom has got the boomitude! He's got the boomitude! Did you know that he gets like this now? Yeah, that he has big boy voices when it comes to food. Yeah. This is how he is. Yeah. He gets serious. He gets real serious. Mr. Boom Boom. Yeah. Said a boom, boom, boom. Get away from my proteins. Proteins. Said boom, boom, boom. Get away from my proteins. Proteins. That takes me back. Oh, we are getting some more grumpy kitties. Grumpy proteins kitties. You are beautiful even when you're mad. She's like, that sort of line does not work on me. What do you take me for, Derek? Some sort of vain woman consumed by her own hubris? How dare you, good sir? I am more than that. Look at these beats. Look at this beats. Look at this beats. I love it. I love it. I love it when they get kind of like excited. It's one of my favorite things in the world. When they get excited to see you, and then they just start, grabbing at the grass like, oh boy. That's always the best. I love it. It's one of my favorite times. One of my favorite things ever. Hey, Jumpers. Monsieur. Oui, Monsieur Jumpers. Okay. We saw the Savannitude. We saw the Boomitude. We did not see Slade. And this is the funny thing, because Slade actually doesn't... He doesn't get, like, food aggression. He doesn't get food aggression like the other cats do. But he himself is generally a rather aggressive, just kind of rough-and-tumble kind of kitty. So we're going to go see him. He's over on the other side over there. He's kind of close to the fence. Maybe he'll get mad. Maybe not. Place your bets. Slade is right next to the fence. Right over there. There, you can't really see him. Do you think he's going to get mad? Or not? Talk amongst yourselves. Because we're going to be right there in just a couple seconds. Oh! He is! I was not expecting it. Oh, okay. All right. Not expecting it. Legitimately was not expecting that. Both of those boys have fooditude. I like that. That's how that stuff starts. It's just something that just randomly pops into my head. And then it becomes a hashtag, and then it becomes a thing. It becomes a reference amongst the culture. Hello, hi, hey Zoob, hey Zooby, hey mister. You have lovitude. That's what you have. You have lovitude. You are overflowing with lovitude. Lovitude! Ah, rah! Mr. Raw Pants! Oh my gosh. So much stuff happening. Do I focus on Raw? Do I focus on Zoobs? Do I focus on Raw? Do I focus on Zoobs? Which one? I don't know! I only have so much screen! Oh, why must these decisions always be so hard? Alright. Alright, well. Cats are fed, llamas are fed, house meows, house woofs are fed, and now I gotta go feed the people in my house. So I will talk at you folks later, okay? All right. Thanks for watching the webcast. Talk to you folks in the next one. It's rambly. Just off right here. Here's on the rails, and then this is where we were for like 97% of the webcast, and then. Here's where we are right now. All right. I'll talk to you folks later. Bye-bye.